Hello, hello, everyone. Look at this full house. For those of you who haven't met, my name is Matt. I'm the new band teacher here at U32. It's been really awesome getting to work with all these musicians and meet everyone. And we're so excited you're all here for our fall concert. So this is the middle school two band. It's a mix of 7th and 8th graders. And we got a couple really fun tunes for you, and we're just going to get started. So this first one is called Anasazi. It was written by John Edmondson. It's dedicated to the Anasazi tribe, and Anasazi in Navajo means ancient one, so enjoy. Before we do that, I want to introduce this magnificent band. On the flutes, we have Eli and Anita. Give it up. On the clarinet, Adam, Ryder, Katie, Lily, Elena, Tegan, and Ella. On the other saxophones, we have Rainier, Edwin, and Jackson. On the tenor and baritone saxophones, we have Sophie, Lily, and Cole. On the trumpet and trombone, we've got Kate, Teddy, Kobe, Karsten, John, and Miles. And breaking it down in the back for our rhythm section, on the bass, piano, and drums, we have April, Sawyer, Marky, and Hazel. I'm gonna hand the microphone over real quick to one of our trumpet players, John, who wanted to introduce our final number here.
Hello, everybody. As I hope many of you know, my name is John Wallstrom. I hope, of course. I would like to dedicate this song to a person inside of our crowd. They're, I think they're right there. No, not you. teacher back in the good old days. I mean, not saying that these days were good. Back in the other old days of the seventh grade, where we had a different band teacher before they took a different job at a different place, of course, leaving us in utter dismay from his betrayal. I would like to dedicate this song to David Powelson. I think that was his name. Oh, the song is called, because we're still playing it. It is called Cool Moose, and it's by, I can't read that name. Thank you.
Thank you again. That was Cool Moose. That's middle school band too. Thank you. quickly. This is middle school one, listing of all seventh graders, and some of them have only been playing their instruments for about 6 weeks. So we're super proud of the work we've done, and we're excited to dig into the next level in rehearsal tomorrow. The first tune we're going to play for you is a very traditional melody. You will all probably recognize it. It is called Lightly Row. But before we play that, I'm going to introduce our band. Over here on the flute, we have Reese, Addie, and Holly. Let's hear it for those two. On the clarinet, we have Lydia and Cinta. Our monstrous alto saxophone section over here, consisting of Leela, Ember, Noah, Jackson, and Emery. In the back, we have our trumpets, our trumpet trio here with Arthur, Quentin, and Tyler. I'm gonna single out our trombone section here, not only because of the awesome vest, but because it is Aneko's birthday today. So Aneko on the trombone! On the bass, we also have a trio of bass players, all three in my TA, luckily for me. They are Margo, Finn, and Calvin. And over in this corner, we have our illustrious four drummers, consisting of Ethan, Henry, Oren, and Asa. All right, this is Mission to Rock.
Thank you. music concert. Welcome. I hope it's the first of many more. I am with the Middle School String Ensemble, and it has been a pleasure working with this group of kids. Some of these kids started their instrument about 6 weeks ago, or maybe it's closer to eight, but they started on the first day of school, and here they are on the stage. And we also have students have been playing for many years. So I'm thrilled to be able to put them all on the stage together and present for you this program. I would like to give a lot of thanks, and please give applause to a colleague of mine who's been coming in to assist with all the differentiation of levels in this class, Mary Gibson. It pays off. So the kids are going to lead this first portion of the program. We've got a D major suite. Boil and Cabbage Down is a traditional fiddle tune, and then Dempster March. So take it away, everyone.
Thank you.
you. So we have one more piece today called Flight, written by Susan Day. And this piece features the kiddos that have been playing their instruments for a while. So this is Flight. Thank you again.
Thank you.
cool chorus. I am very pleased to also introduce, again, my name is Ann Decker, but also I am co-teaching chorus this year with Christiana Athena Blackwell. Taylor Swift. In case you didn't know, her new album is dropping at midnight.
Thank you.
you all again for being here in this full house. Thank you to all of our middle school ensembles. And this has just been a really fantastic year working with this very fun and lively group of students. I feel very honored, and we're going to have a great year. Our next piece, you may recognize, is called Ho Hey by the Moonwalkers.